everyone is aware, on Tuesday there was a terrible accident off on the street, the highway there, where we lost a very dear friend. Geoff Cornwall was tragically killed, and I think, I have no idea how to phrase this, but we've all felt it. All you have to do, the measure of a man, you just need to look at, he wasn't on social media, but look at all the different associations that have posted. Race Caribbean, the Marathon Association, Wednesday Night Running Club, and the amount of pouring of photos on Facebook for Geoff. He was dearly loved, he was one of us, and he was a hell of an athlete. And remember that today, he's a great guy. I'll always remember how soft he spoke and he was, and very encouraging. He always would encourage you to push yourself. You know, we talked about postponing this today, but those of you that know him better than I did said that's the last thing you would want. You know, he did his Ironman Cozumel, and I spoke to him after he did that, and I was like, for most people, it'll be your first Ironman's hell. But he was like, no, you kind of enjoyed it. he always had a smile on his face, and he'll be deeply missed. So he will never be forgotten. So if everyone can join me in a minute's silence, please. Thank you.